guys, today I'm going to talk about my eating habits. Before we start, I have some questions for you guys. Kelly, what is your favorite food?
My favorite food is pho.
Nice. On school day, I have 3 meals, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. At breakfast, I have bánh mì. Bánh mì is a cultural Vietnamese food, and it's really delicious. After breakfast, I usually have some fruit. On lunch or dinner, I have rice, fish or meat, or sometimes egg, and vegetable. I eat whatever my mom cooks, and she's very good cooker. On weekends, I have 4 meals a day, breakfast, lunch, dinner, and snack time. On breakfast, I have pho. On lunch and dinner, I usually go to a restaurant. I usually go to Texas Chicken, and the food's really yummy too. On snack time, I eat some snack, milk tea, and some street food. Food's really important to our health, so we shouldn't skip meal or skip breakfast. And this is the end of my presentation. Thank you for your listening.